To much of the car-buying public, the name Toyota is synonymous with reliability, longevity, and quality, and the Highlander does nothing to skew those attributes. The Toyota name also has become tantamount to boring, and unfortunately the Highlander doesn't make an attempt to change that, either. It's a hard-working, capable three-row crossover, but despite its snappy new looks, it's not an exciting vehicle to pilot. Instead, it relies on its core strengths: people and cargo hauling, fuel-efficient powertrains, and an agreeable ride. Its light refresh for the 2017 model year brought styling, active safety, and powertrain enhancements but, disappointingly, didn't add Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, or onboard Wi-Fi gadgetry. Still, if a well-built, unpretentious, and highly flexible crossover is what you seek, the Highlander is worth a look. What's new for 2017? For 2017, the Toyota Highlander lineup sees not-so-subtle updates to its exterior appearance in the form of new, more extroverted front grille and headlamps, sleeker LED tail lamps, and revised bumpers. Three new exterior colors are available: celestial silver and metallic, toasted walnut pearl, and salsa red pearl. Updates to the Highlander's powertrain include a more powerful 3.5-liter V6 and a new 8-speed automatic transmission. An automated stop-start function, which shuts off the engine when idling to further save fuel, is standard on all but the base trim. On the safety front, all Highlander models now come standard with Toyota's SafetySense P Active Safety Suite, which includes automated emergency braking with pedestrian detection, lane departure warning, lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, and automatic high beam headlamps. A backup camera is also standard for 2017, and XLE models and above now come with blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert. Four new USB ports join the infotainment party, bumping the total number of ports to 5. The gas-powered Highlander gains a sporty-looking SE model, and the Highlander Hybrid is now offered in entry-level LE and mid-range XLE trims. Trims and options we choose. The Highlander XLE V6 is the sweet spot of the lineup and starts at $39,515. It's essentially a mono-spec trim since there are no offered option packages, which makes ordering quick and easy. Compared with its LE and LE Plus underlings, it offers blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert, power sunroof, 8.0-inch touchscreen infotainment with navigation, leather seating with heat and power adjustments for the front seats. The Highlander XLE represents a solid value and offers near-luxury equipment. All-wheel drive costs an extra $1,460 for those in wintry climes.
Phones, Babylon's can't